Okie dokie. That flower's a bit too noisy. Based fucking Windows deciding to drop my microphone volume down. Good thing I caught that now. And yes, hey Logan, I was gonna say something a bit sooner. By that I mean like a minute sooner, but I caught that Windows had decided to mess around with audio again. Cause you know how Windows loves to do that. The microphone was on 30, it's normally on 80 to 84. It's just a massive you can join call. I don't really mind mentioning this, but I did play the first world when the game was leaked because I just wanted to give the game a bit of a test run before it came out. So I have at least done the first world. So you can get over there. I'm still annoyed that, I am disappointed that people, like, I know it's fine for you because it's, like, you know, American release date and stuff, but the fact that, you know, there was a golden opportunity for us to literally use the online feature and play together, and it just went out of the pan completely. Yeah, like I say, I'm not saying anything against you doing it. Like it was like fair enough, and also you're not going to be around. Oh, did you not look at the game specific direct then?
Thank you.
It's the bozo.
Is it also bad to say that I only found out about badges when I started playing the game?
Yeah, you definitely didn't watch the Direct. Because all of that stuff was in the Direct. Like, they didn't spoil anything massive in that. Like, it was literally a pretty normal Direct, all things considered.
Wonder if you can get over there.
I mean, I don't mind. It's kind of nice just jumping into a Mario game and not knowing anything about it. Just discovering shit for yourself.
It still is that way, though, for this game.
True.
Like I say, they did not show off much of the game.
Ooh, that's a pretty flower. Ouch!
I think also for Wonder, I kind of want to play it solo anyway. At some point, I'm going to play it.
Well, it's not like true multiplayer though. It's like just ghosts. But you can also like race people through levels, like race your friends through levels and stuff.
Bye-bye.
I'll be putting the feature on anyway for like the one with strangers, because why not?
Here we go.
It's part of the game experience.
I turned it off because it's just distracting. For me, I purely want to play this for a solo.
Wowie zowie!
You know, it just made me laugh on that like little tweet Nintendo UK had, because I was going to play the Wii regardless, but the fact that I just happened to have it land on the Wii when I hit the pause button on their video was just funny.
Oh, love that sound.
Sparkling! That is a very terrible screenshot game. Do better than that in the future.
I've had pretty good screenshots so far. I don't know what purpose they serve, but it's cool, I guess.
It's just so funny that Bowser Jr. is just like, yeah, my dad's now a castle. It's a very weird thing to get excited about.
I turned myself into a castle party.
Oh god.
Now I can play the game. Oh no, run, Luigi. It's very scary. You better not get crushed.
Did the picture thing... It only shows one picture, like, long term. But, like, yeah, that picture is kind of not very good because it does not show Luigi at all. You would think it would, like, full screen it on that bit, but, like, it doesn't. Let's go up the top way first.
Sand. Lots of sand.
Here we go.
Okay, so I need this to actually progress.
Go for it! Ha! Float while in midair.
That's it.
Float while in midair.
No, I don't really care about one purple coin.
This way! Impressive!
Oh. Oops, that's the wrong button. It's flat to do that.
Last jump.
No, I'm going to go back. No, I probably... No, I'll get myself good. I did that very poorly with the... coin collection. Yeah. That's a better action shot.
Shut-eye around here.
There's someone called Charles who plays the Mario standee, so he must be playing as Mario. It's kind of funny. Oh, screw you. Oh, I want to pull that cord. Okay, never mind. I don't want to pull that cord. I don't want to lose my elephant in reserve. Oh, someone's dead. I'm already at the old goal, so I can't save them.
Oh.
That Daisy was KO'd.
Oh no, not Daisy. Sag.
Yippee!
No, Florian, if we go there immediately, we won't get 100%. Oh, look, it's the thing that brought his skill issue on. Oh, actually, there's a picture of the ghost as well in there. That's interesting.
Yippee!
Alright, I need to go this way. World 5.
Wowie zowie!
Come on, go this way, please. Mario was KO.
The animations in this game are just really fucking good.
Oh my god, that's funny. Look at that. Look at the Yoshi, look.
Ha. pause. I didn't know to do that.
That's
funny. Actually really good.
And then the Peach and the Yellow Toad are in like multiplayer local mode with the online enabled. I'm assuming so, because of the way they're like quite close together on their icons. Well, Cypher just told me something that actually will affect what I do then. That next week, I will have to try and get something sorted. Please kill me. That's a username all the time.
I don't know about this system. I don't know.
Right, I'm assuming the recording. Oh. Shit. Bye, Bubble. Oh yeah, that's the button. Okay. Oh, little shit. Come on, come this way, you idiot. I guess it's the next closest level, and I already walked over to it, so. And up we go. Well, I saw before the game came out, right, that someone had done a mod that replaced the flower dialogue and they made it so they were swearing at the players and other stuff. Well, I didn't see the actual video, but I saw that like it had been like taken down on Twitter because of being of the copyright rather than the language. So it was obviously the copyright, that was the reason for that. Because it was like before the game was officially out. Pause!
I did it! seen that picture of like the doctor's office with the picture that's just like that's a happy face and then like a really creepy looking face and it's sad, like gauge how you feel.
Which meme?
It's like a how did you do an E
then? I definitely have not heard of that meme.
I'll DM it to you.
Yeah, the new one to me.
That's fair, Troba. This game is just really good. I can't help it. I'm enjoying it.
What the hell is that? That's terrifying. I also hate that the third one is literally...
Online mode? Yeah, some online mode.
One yeah, I was gonna say, like, I hate the fact that the third emoji icon in that one is literally one I recognise from being part of, like, Microsoft Word Art years ago. And I'm not joking about that.
I was gonna say, the reason why I brought up that meme was because I was just thinking, happy, pause, or sad? Ghosts are nice. I mean, they're kind of just there to be like, hey, this game's a little more technically.
Wow, zippy.
You don't really do anything beyond reviving.
You can give people items in your inventory. You can pop it out of the blue and they can take it if they need it. Which could have negative ramifications if, say, you're holding your item and then someone wants to steal with it when you're trying to, like...
That is true, yeah.
Use it to go to a secret area or something.
Not by any means.
Mario was KO'd. Peach shares their superstar with Mario, or something.
I'll share my superstar with you. I'm gonna kill that. Oh, that's right. How you get these coins. Makes sense now. People can't take your power-ups? Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm certain you are allowed to share them, but I don't know how it works. Because you get hearts online for sharing your items and stuff, as well as like clearing levels together.
Yeah.
Not that I've been given any yet. I don't think people are clearing levels at the same time.
I'm already world 5, Bradley's probably already about to beat
me. No, Bradley's probably stuck in world 2 by skill issuing. Yeah. This is a
no,
joke.
No, he was in world 6.
That was a joke.
I did see it was in world 6.
No, my man couldn't wait 8 hours to play the game when it came out in Europe.
Neither could Skipper, apparently, because he was also playing early. God knows why.
I'm gonna see if it's worth waiting for these people to try to finish the level together.
Thank you. What is this?
I got 50 hearts, yay! Because I waited for one person to finish. It turns on solid when you finish together, which is kind of cool.
Oh yeah!
Yes, we'll swap to that badge. I like that badge more than the parachute badge. The parachute badge is cool, but the wall climb jump is just more enjoyable. And more useful, I think. I love how Bradley Paul told him to play as an easy mode character. That was fucking 10 out of 10.
I know y'all don't like Yoshi, but I kind of wish Yoshi weren't watching as a character. Habit, I guess. Like,
well, Yoshi being invincible makes consistency sense with other games that he has where he's invincible.
Yeah. Yeah, true, but just like, I don't know, I just would have liked to play as an actual Yoshi character in the game. That would have been cool.
Yeah, but I don't think Yoshi works with power-up transformations. It's like, I know he has, like, in Island and stuff, like, he... But they're, like, not the same level of transformation, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
They're kind of just more like he turned into a vehicle rather than... So it does make sense. Oh, well, that was a great way to throw away my power-up. No, let's put Standy down just in case it helps come in. Why not?
That's a feature I'm really glad that I have in this game. Level restarting. Restart and exit at any time without having to complete the level first.
Can't hold us!
Christ. That is genuinely a good time.
Considering I wasn't hot on the flowers when the game was first unveiled in the direct, they have grown on me.
Same. Like, it looked good when I first saw it, but I was kind of like, man, there's just some things that don't look good.
Like, I think it's because of the fact that some of the flower dolls just got some really fun stuff to it, which I wasn't expecting, like the sort of humor they did put into the game.
That one meme with the American football player, they had us in the first half, not gonna lie.
That was fun!
That was not fair, man.
Checkpoint. So nice.
Okay, I've got everything. I'll wait for the quest to come here so we can finish together.
Together forever. Ever, two parts.
I get it!
I bet you don't know that song.
I recognize the lyrics.
It's a song made by Rick Wesley, who also does Never Gonna Give You Up.
Yeah, I think that probably explains why I recognize
those lyrics. It charted in the UK, but it obviously wasn't as big as Never Gonna Give You Up.
That was the only one that was massively big, though.
True.
Wow, exactly.
Didn't Rick Astley chart, like, a few songs in the UK, not just the one song?
Probably, I don't know. I don't really follow what happened in the charts from a very long time ago. These flowers do not like creepy crawlies apparently. Oh, there's a Yoshi egg block there. What does that give me? A 1-up? I just heard a daisy going wowie zowie. I don't want that to be my first death. That would be cringe.
I think my first death was another world.
How is this happening?
I'm doing flower.
Got it then.
What you gonna go with?
Imagine playing Splatoon 3 when one of the
I just noticed
down.
That on your screen.
Are you rocking Luigi then, as you're not using easy mode characters?
No.
Who are you using?
I'm switching between Luigi and Mario.
Oh, okay. I'm
getting used to Mario's voice and shit. Here we go! Oh, this is trippy.
Thank you.
job. You came the cool way.
Damn right, I went the cool way.
I'm a good guy. Oh, is there a secret on the ball?
I did it!
I'm mainly focused on beating the game right now, then I'm gonna go back and get some of the secrets.
Bye bye!
That is the inferior way to play, I'm joking.
Oh yeah!
What?
I said, that is the inferior way to play, and I said, I'm joking.
Fine, let me get my Primus strategy guide out.
Do they still make those?
Yes.
Who the hell's buying them?
I don't know. They're like kids.
So, kids in Africa. Okay, gotcha.
$1 Primus strategy guide to server.
Oh no! Because I've already gone that way.
Huh? Why'd you come this way?
I mean, that flower did kind of just point to why that there was more to this level.
Oh, yeah.
He does ask, why'd you come this way? Hint, hint, hint.
I literally walked past the flower over the earlier levels, and he's just like, so what you been eating lately? That is none of your business.
Fat shaming, SMH my head.
Yippee!
Oh, funny you say that, because literally the next line he said was, make sure you're eating your veggies.
No, he's definitely fat shaming.
Shame on you, Nintendo.
Shame on you for missing out on this level. It's Donkey Kong Country Returns. I kind of did have a good day today, actually. I suppose. I mean, it was a day that basically involved being paid to do fuck all because, lol, or whatever. Oh, there's a hidden thing there. Mario will KO again. Apparently the Mario players aren't very good at this game.
What happened to you?
Goo.
the surprises. Like, tallification?
Oh, bugger.
Life's for the surprises. Life's for the surprises.
My neighbors are so loud. Well, that just sounds like a you problem, man. I don't know what I have. Oh, I just didn't even finally understand this level.
That is a lame fucking screenshot.
Oh, yeah! Here we go!
Cosmic hoppos. My brain automatically corrected it to the correct word, which made it wrong. Nobody's in this level, apparently. Alexa, play Alone by Marshmallow. Oh, nope, there's people in the level now, apparently. Oh. You wouldn't know if you hadn't got the secret exit in the Paul Rush level. Hey, Hoppo, don't do that.
Party's just getting started!
Did we not establish that this game's a drugs trip already?
I think it has absolutely established that at this point.
This is a flower going wee as it's spinning around in circles.
Getting kinda dizzy!
Oh my god, is this a Mario Land 2 6 Golden Coins reference? I wonder if I made the right choice over this game instead of Superstars. 100% absolutely yes, no regrets. No one needs to play Superstars, especially not at the price they're charging for it. That's a good picture.
All right.
Oh my god, new badge. Jet Run 1.
Go for it.
It's the dashing badge. I helped somebody because I was stuck in getting powered up. Oh shit, Luigi, go back.
Oh, what the hell? I'm playing as Green Bob the Tomato right now.
I don't want to wear the badge while I'm constantly dashing, thank you very much. I might use it in race levels in the future, but I'm not going to use it when I'm playing through levels and I'm trying to find stuff. Oh my god, special world. I like how that's alluding to a seventh world already. No way, they said there were six worlds, but there's actually seven? I never would have guessed there would have been more than the six they advertised, and then there'll be an extra one after this, I'm assuming.
They've never done that before.
Because, like, I feel like if they've got this special world and it's got some extra requirements at the top of the screen, I mean, you could have, like, done that in a better place for me, but buddy, this is cheat. Cheat! Even though I'm absolutely dead, regardless, because I can't bounce anywhere, so I can just keep cheating. This is so broken! I can literally just die forever and keep getting saved! Oh, it gets less and less time each time, that's sad. It's still kind of broken. It's definitely kind of broken. I mean, this is like a purple 5-star difficulty level. No, please don't. Eh. Well, there's first death, but this is technically not world one, so that's illegal. Oh no, don't do that game! No, come back! Hey, did it! I got you, buddy! Yes, I saved someone! Let's go! And then the flower said way to go, so that even fits. I'm happy about that. Let's go! Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I've got to come back in and then get top of the flagpole. This is sad. I almost didn't get that guy either because it was too busy going, "You got a wonder seed." It was like, "Oh no, the guy's gonna die." I got you, buddy. You helped me cheese a bunch of purple 10 coins, so I'm gonna get you back in return. No way, the special box that only Luigi can see? No way. It's almost like I can see this block up here. Wowie zowie. See, I was thinking about making putting the thing in the title. I thought better of it. No! No! You didn't just do that to me! Hang on, is there any... No, no one's put a thing here. No one has a fucking standee up there. This is tragic. I think the difficulty on this stems more from the fact that these hoppos are kind of weird to like bounce on as you want. If you go too far forward, they'll go backwards. Like that. I can't really save you guys. I can save Mario. I can't save Toadette, sadly. Sorry, Toadette. Oh, I can't save you now, Mario. Oh, there's Dandy there. That's fine. That was good. Yeah, like it's a hard level, but it definitely seems to be difficult more from a perspective of other stuff. Oh, I can buy character-specific standees in here. You know what, let's try and get all of Luigi's ones. And that's real Luigi. Crouching Luigi. Swimming Luigi. Fire Luigi. Oh my god. Bubble Luigi. Oh, you're guaranteed to get them up here. Oh, the cursed one. Oh, that's also kind of cursed. Oh my god, I managed to complete Luigi's set. No way. So have you been in Special World then at all?
I beat one level in Special World, but it wasn't the one you beat.
I'm guessing it's in probably like World 2 or something.
I think so, yeah.
One last level by the looks of it for this world. Because it looks like it's set up as like one level per world for Special World.
Yeah, I think that's the case. I will be back. I have to do chores.
Ew! What am I looking at?
Lego mine power up. That was fun. That was the first 10 coins, so I've not missed any of those. And in the pipe we go. Oh my god, you're gonna get consumed by toxic emissions poisoning the planet. We have saved Bowser Jr. from being polluted with toxic chemicals. It's a big boy. That's a pretty cool picture, actually. Just seeing Bowser Jr. getting bopped. We did it!
See you later.
Let's catch up to Bowser. Oh. destroyed more pollution. Let's go. Fluff Puff Peeps. Yay, winning by doing nothing.
Yippee! Here we go. Let's go.
Dolphin kick. Get it! No, don't slow down! Assuming this is going to be some swimming before we get to Fluff Puff Peaks, I think that's going to be worth putting on. Especially because it's just given to us, it's going to need to be used, I think. Having the firefly for this. Thank you. Oh, there's something here. Interesting. It's another 10 coin.
I'm back.
Oh, one to save. Power. That flower's being kidnapped. Inside of the box has got really nice artwork of the world map.
Right.
For like the physical version.
That sounds nice, honestly.
Here we go.
Yeah, like I think my new rule that I've sort of been following for a little bit has been to So basically, if it's a single player game, I'm more likely to get it physically, and then if it's multiplayer, I'll probably just grab it as a physical. Apparently that's a pipe that I can take. I am indeed quite the swimmer. It's almost like I went to the badge first and was like, you know what, there's a badge challenge, let's do the badge first. Wowie zowie. I only did that to get my fire flower.
That's the Mario sense.
Oh, they've got something up there. Has Peach's voice actor changed? Because from the little clips I've seen, she doesn't sound right either.
No, I'm pretty sure hers and Bowser's are unchanged. It's, as is Bowser's voice as well. So I think Daisy's gonna change. I don't know if that's true. Say funny thing.
I came through here for no reason. First time. I don't think I've seen many blue toads. Oh, okay, the water's now above my head. God, it's Andy. Andy's dead.
Oh, Andy. I thought you said Andy.
No.
Damn.
That wouldn't be my rising light if I actually found Andy. I don't think Andy even playing this game with even has the game.
You think you could play this? Or is it just gonna be like Super Mario?
I don't know. Fantastic! Excellent!
Wow! Incredible!
Okay, I did get everything. Cool. Okay, so you only get 50 hearts no matter how many people finish with you. I've got 500 hearts.
What do the hearts do?
It just shows you how much you've helped other people out by getting their ghosts or finishing quarters together. Or sharing items.
I see.
Like I say, like they've done a very good job of making sure that the online is like wholesome and good and kind rather than lol, I'm gonna throw you off a hole.
Which is good.
It's also like the local multiplayer, you're intangible now. It's no longer like the new series where you literally get body blocked by your mates. And you can't pick each other up either. So it literally is just you play together. Yeah, the throwing people around is funny, yes, but...
Like, I totally am okay with it being removed in online multiplayer, but for local multiplayer, they should have kept it.
I don't really need extra coins from defeating enemies, game.
Here we go!
What the fuck?
Bluebird Roost. Actually, I should probably change my badge.
The bird flew? Yeah, they tend to do that.
Oh my god, new power up!
Bubble power. You are able to jump on your own bubbles, but like you have to come hit a specific spot.
Yeah, I know you can, because like they sort of advertise that feature.
I'll just wait here. Not like I've got much choice.
Yeah.
Well, that Peach just missed something.
Well, that was something.
She went straight in that yellow pipe. She missed a 10 coin.
I missed a 10 coin because I had literally no way to grab it.
Oh god. Please stop. Oh no, I just had the fucking bubble blowing buddies thing. Pop it through my head as a result of this power up. From the fucking SpongeBob movie. Don't be a weirdo, flower.
I just used one of the Wonder Flowers. You know the Wonder Flowers that transform into something?
Yeah.
I used one and Peach went, why? Why me? I didn't ask for this.
Oh my god, we look so fucking angry, what the fuck?
Everything feels so clean now.
Luigi in that ground pound looked so fucking angry when I grabbed that Wonder Seed. Oh, that guy's got 2,000 hearts. I like Peach's bubble dress. That's gonna be made of fucking texture hacking bloody Mario Kart, that is.
Oh, 100%.
I actually do like that though, like, it's a nice colour scheme. I'm not too sold on Mario and Luigi having the pink hat and shirt though.
I'm kind of curious what a Peach's drill hat outfit is going to be.
I think I've already seen that because of the treehouse footage and the direct.
Oh. Damn it, Peach.
It's not on the back of the box, though. Can confirm that much. Yeah, like I like the Ice Mario and the Ice Luigi, like, visuals. And I did use Ice Mario and Ice Luigi textures in Mario Kart Wii at one point, because they were quite nice. Someone had one for Ice Mario, and did it over all vehicles. And then I had someone did, like, Ice Luigi on Mac Bike only, and then I added it to the other vehicles. But I do like the ice one. I think the ice colour scheme was really nice on their suits.
It'd be nice, honestly, if they added a mod for Wii that allowed you to, like, swap between, like you could select a character and then pick a costume for it. Because someone programmed that in the Mario Kart 7. You can select, like, Yoshi,
yeah,
for
I know,
example, and,
yeah,
like, change his color. Here we go!
It's so cold here.
Oh, the goo controls are so bad. No, fuck this. I'm just gonna drop down on it.
Oh, the urine took down dirty by this poplin. Are you advocating murder, Florian? Climb the summit and kick him off the mountain.
Pretty please. Why are you advocating for murder, Florian? Shouldn't you be working on Weemfy?
I get it!
God damn it.
Yippee!
Sorry. That was such a lame joke.
Question marks?
What?
No, there's the thing on the map that says question mark.
Okay.
Search party.
Search party.
Oh, hi.
Oh, Oh, I see. You're gonna just make it so that you've gotta be with other people to see blocks.
Oh, fuck, not again with the goo. Stop making me goo. I hate the goo power up.
That just sounds like Skelly Range. Oh, bugger. Grab it. Is that a hint? That's definitely a hint. That guy definitely put a hint here. That's pretty clever. That guy who just put a standee there.
I don't blame him for putting the hint there. That was a good idea.
He gave me that meme as my fucking screenshot of the wall. It's funny.
Oh yeah.
Out my way, Valley.
Here we go.
Out my way. I think I'm getting close to beating the game. Oh, sorry, man.
No, this music sounds too Christmassy. Bad winter music. Boo. Yank it! Yank it! The visuals look nice, but I can't rate having winter music or snow ice music that sounds too Christmassy. All that for one purple coin. That was lame.
Again.
Oh, there's a hint there. It looks like I can't come in this way to get the purple coin. Oh yeah, that's definitely a hint. Well, give it a month and Snub will be very horny. All I want for Christmas is you. No, no, it would be all I want for Christmas is for Mariah Carey to sit on me. Now I'm just rolling or something funny. That's not actually funny.
It's a cute outfit. Black with red highlights.
Oh, the one that's just landed on me. I was about to say, rest in peace, bloody golf bag, and then it was just...
Easy, Bill. Hope you're doing well.
Pat 2!
So no. Good, he gotta get a sequel.
No way. So if I played with 3 people, went online, and we all finished, would that mean I'd be seeing... Oh, 10 raiders from Bradley have joined? What the fuck?
Oh, Bradley raided you? Hi.
Thanks for the raid, Bradley. We're dying of laughter. Because I saw... So stupid.
You joined at the perfect time.
I finished the level and there were some people playing 2 players together. So it was called Pat and Pat 2. It was so stupid.
God almighty.
Oh my god. It's dumb things that are funny, I don't know. I just wasn't expecting it to just say Pat 2.
There wasn't even a space between Pat 2, it was just Pat 2.
Oh my god. That's so epic.
All we need is Pat 3.
If they had a third player, they would have had a Pat 3.
Quick, someone add this man on Twitter and notify him. You can do it. We need the people.
Oh god. It shouldn't have been that funny, but it was.
Polar when Wave 6 comes out, that's gonna be the meme that I use.
What, Pat 2?
Hi, Bradley! Pat 2. The patenting.
Yeah, I'm a Ouija user.
I think I've seen a few users like that now. That's like they're 2.
I think it's people that are like local multiplayer.
Yeah.
It's just so fucking funny and unexpected.
Hey Polar. You think since that's the only Pat 2 we've seen online, you could say their name is Patented?
No. Boo hiss.
Boo. Twitch changes TOS for multi-streaming. That's been a thing, my guy. I mean, I don't multi-stream anyway, so not.
I'm guessing out my way is the name of the enemy. Why, translation team? Why? You disappoint me. That was pro. Oh.
I need the elefante.
Oh no, connecting! Oh no!
Oh no, he's coming back!
Alright!
He's revived! Oh yeah, you won't believe who I saw on my friends list, Bradley, that's playing this game right now.
Who?
Snrub.
Really?
He's alive! He's alive!
And I said literally he's gonna be dead in like a month because he'll be in horny jail. Ooh, like voice for Christmas!
He's gonna be like, oh, and I want for Christmas!
He'll see Mariah Carey's titties and go, wowie zowie! Oh my god, it's Andy! Andy's back!
Andy!
Never get bored watching this!
Get owned, flower. Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, I'm not gonna make that mistake this time.
Ever wonder where snow comes from?
No, I haven't ever wondered. No.
Ready to
do
ride.
Not to even Ooh. Go there. And now I want to go back in because I'm pretty sure I missed a 10 coin to being an idiot. Let's check. I'm pretty sure I did. I feel like I must have done. Oh no, I didn't. Let's go. I don't know what was in that one that I killed.
What does it mean when you get a check mark? Because there's some levels where I have them and some I don't.
Check mark is the level's complete.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, so if I complete a level with only a secret exit, it doesn't do the thing.
Yeah, if you're only beating it with one exit, it doesn't count. And you've also got to get gold flagpole. So you do need top of your flat, top of the flag.
Okay. I'm gonna go back and do all that stuff. Yeah. Get the rest
What do you mean Sonic Superstars is better?
Dome head.
I'm just playing solo right now. I have the online stuff turned off because it's a bit distracting. Though I'm definitely going to try the online features
at some point. It's a lot of fun. Well, I can't say with friends because I haven't tried it, but yeah, it's good.
This one from the trailer.
Die, piranha bomb. Pause. Well, that's definitely really funny. The first time I saw that.
Be
quick. We don't do careful around here. Oh, someone died.
Good game.
I heard the sound effect.
Doing well.
Nice job.
Oh, is this a secret exit?
No, I don't want to keep my elephant in reserve.
Oh, secret exit. Find that. I figured that's what.
Look terrifying! You must be sweating!
Nope. Oh, chill. Ow. Oh my god, it's the bit from the trailer.
That part of the level's really jarring the first time I played it, I'm not gonna lie. It's really cool though.
Oh, I could have easily walked through that cat. Wow, you make the bird commit Sudoku. It's very toxic. Not by the wonder seed. Whole block passage. Land on that. Holy market.
Interesting spin.
Oh, so you can grab on and move on. The one up there. Luigi has a very angry look on him when he's behind him. I think I know how to get off that. Do this, don't I? Yep. Oh, could have just done that. Yes, I forgot this you can do that. Different.
Don't worry about me. Keep climbing.
Say to me other than that. Red Toad. Anyone gonna tell him that there is no Red Toad?
It's that one meme of Mr. Krabs and SpongeBob. Who's gonna tell him?
Let me. Oh, please. Hello, please. Just climb. Just okay, cool.
Just like, hold on. is
4-star difficulty. Egg salad.
Yeah, because people think I think he's referencing Wario, because sometimes when he says excellent, it sounds like he's saying egg salad. I got that joke.
Oh shit! No!
What? Where do you come from?
You can go through the pipe. There
you go. That's eating in my video game? Unacceptable. That's funny, I haven't seen any Cyruses yet. Yay! So the level was 4-star, but there was no risk of death. Okay.
Probably because of just the timing of it.
It wasn't even that hard, I just fucked up and got stuck on the side of the platform, so that I wall jumped up it and the platform despawned.
Yeah.
Spring
Another airship. Oh yeah, I think where you're coming up on Polar is where I found the secret world after the challenge here.
Google. Oh no, it was the cursed toad icon.
See ya.
Oh god, I don't like that. It's the first time I've seen the Mario actually finish a level. And not, you know, have Mario was KO'd at the bottom of the screen. No, I don't want to bounce around the place. Thank you very much. Five star difficulty. I mean, I bet not on time and on the toad being a bit of a distraction point.
Yep.
I'm definitely gonna take that badge off. It's being a hindrance. I'm gonna put that one on for now. Getting really small. Oh my god, I did it. Let's go.
Wow, that was so hard.
It was pretty difficult. But it's a good kind of difficult, and it is a special world level.
I wasn't talking about your thing.
Oh.
I was talking about the level. Like,
I literally just finished like my platform and you said that, so.
Thank you.
Mario was KO'd! And so the status quo has been restored.
I won't spoil anything, but just wait till you get to the ship level. You have a mental ability. And you'll see what I mean.
Might as well spend some of my coins. Let's get the Mario standees.
I haven't even touched the special world yet.
I have touched two of them.
I've touched one of them. Tom has probably touched a lot more than that.
I'll buy a couple of peach ones, why not? One more.
Okay, so you can just get into the special world. Okay.
It seems like that one, it gives you ones you're missing, but they cost 30.
Yeah. I mean, that's better than relying on dog shit RNG.
Oh yeah, I can take my badge back to my wall climb jump.
What you gonna pick?
Okay, I think I would rather have the fire flower.
What you gonna pick?
Thank you. is feeling incredibly slow. This is absolutely not optimal. Not in the slightest. Ow. Just still be enough for all purple 10 coins. Yeah. Oh no, it's the Luigi U physics jump. Smash that challenge.
Oh.
Yippee!
Okay. I'm not changing that bad, so I want my wall jump kick more. Oh.
You're in great shape.
This is certainly a wonder mechanic.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Fit right in around here.
The level is most certainly a thing that exists.
That's pretty easy. What? No way! What is that allowed? I was finished and on the flagpole. Daisy died the second time after I saved them, and then they saved themselves off of me being on the flagpole.
What?
You can watch back that on the stream. Because the stream's gonna still be there, but that definitely just happened.
There we go.
Oh my god, it's the magic, man.
Yeah. That's cool.
I'm missing a wonder seed. The second one. The first one's good.
What is this? Oh my god. Fireworks in my Mario game?
America!
Get up there, Luigi. You have to fight this level.
The elephant.
Wowie zowie.
Wowie zowie.
But wowie zowie.
Okay, no wowie zowie. One up. Thanks. That's
100%. Yellow Toad was KO'd.
Okay, fine. Drill item, I'll take that.
Wow.
I'll work with this. Oh no, I'm about to touch lava.
Well, that was easy.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you about, Polar, the fucking airship level.
Pathetic. Oh, so good.
The boss fights are just pathetic as shit. They're like there is no boss fight. It's just hit a switch and you're done. That's probably one of the only few things I dislike about this game. The airship fights are just like, why did they get rid of them? They were good.
I don't really think Mario has ever done very interesting boss fights in 2D, so I don't mind it being like that. I think that's actually a positive. Beats going into a level. Oh, it's a Koopaling. Hit them. Spin dash, spin dash, spin dash, hit them.
Well,
spin dash, spin dash, spin
but...
dash, hit them. Oh wow, you won. Like, that's not really that interesting, to be honest.
Yeah, but you still kind of get that with the Bowser Jr. fights. It's just different environments each time.
Yeah, but like, at least the airships don't have to suffer from it.
I just wish they'd go back to how they did boss fights in the original New Super Mario and DS, where each castle had a unique boss and wasn't just a Koopaling. That was fun. All you pisser, come on.
Again, 2D Mario still just boils down to hit them on the head 3 times, and even with it being more original in DS, which is a nice thing.
Whoa, careful! Wowie zowie! Watch your steps!
Oh, that's a pipe apparently. Oh, save somebody. Oh, that's a localized one, isn't it? I bet I can probably get this by doing a clever wall jump, but I need to not use. I need to have the wall kick. The wall kick. I'm probably gonna have to lose the elephant. I think I'm too big as the elephant to try and do anything with the wall kick. Yeah, that's a lot smaller now.
Yep. Oh.
not what I wanted. There we go.
I'm not used to like power blocks being like the way they are.
They don't feel as strong.
No, no, I'm not the red ones. Because they're different to the blue ones. That they are like localized. Oh.
That's one you're gonna have to clear later. With the high power. That would be possible to do anyways.
There is a power block.
Well, yeah, but no.
You are where you can kick up the right with items you're holding. Suppose, like, that's what I'm saying, because I didn't realize it was one of those ones. You're supposed to grab it, kick up with it, and then it would hit the item on the top. That's what you're supposed to do. But I feel like there might be, like, a way of... That's it. Maybe if I take another hit point damage. Let's just try. I feel like I might be able to do something with it, because I don't need to be... I bet I could. I really do. Okay, that's too high up on the pipe.
That's just not.
That's still too high. Oh, I think I can. I actually do think I can do that. I just need to find the right spot.
Oh, it's a hamster wheel. Oh shit. Okay.
Get what I was supposed to do here first. There you go. Don't need to come back in the level. Oh, that was a bit tragic, but there is a bad thing up here. That was not what I wanted to land on.
Alright, what we got? Oh, what? Oh, he's so cute! Oh, secret exit.
I kind of want an item anyway.
Okay, let's try that again.
Oh, the one that's seed saved, but I want to go down and get the one that's seed again. Why not? give me.
Bye-bye.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna come up here and do this way then. I don't think I'm going to use safety balance. I think it's on the equivalent of using Nabbit on 9-6 fire bar sprint.
Oh, shut up. I beat the level normally. I didn't skip it.
But you skipped getting the star coins normally. That was just because I couldn't be arsed, and I also got to the end, and then the game was being like, fuck you! Oh, fuck. It's no longer raining. Oh.
back to the surface. That is really convenient. That is actually really convenient.
Yeah. Zip garand.
Time. Pull, turn, and burn.
Alright!
That was a very quick break time.
There. You motherfucker.
Here we go!
This place is intense.
Intense. Guess we're going stretchy again. Nailed it. Why are there so many Andes, or they're just playing the game at the same rate as me? I don't know why I want me to use the bob power up, but sure.
What the?
It's you! Physics, the horror, the unbridled horror, totally. What the hell is this shit?
Ha ha!
Once again, Bowser Jr. has been cleared of having poison put in him.
We saved his life. You're such a good Samaritan.
Big boy! Onwards.
There we go. You got a wonder seed. I sure did.
Go, big boy, remove more of the pollution being made by Bowser. This is what it must look like to reverse climate change.
Greta Thunberg's perfect goal would be like... Grappling vine? Again?
Let's go off to the east. Dolphin Kick 2. I knew there'd be a coin here, that seemed like textbook hidden placement design. I'm imagining this would probably give me one for being small.
Dude, what? I haven't even done the first one yet.
That's because the first one's in World 1. Oh, okay, just kill me.
I get it now.
come back in to get to the top of the rug. Because there must be another pipe higher up.
I see.
On the bright side, I don't need to get the 10 purple coin thingies, so I can just ignore them.
There.
Wow.
Impressive. Oh, there's several expert badges over here. Okay. Invisibility. What is this one? Disappear from sight, making it impossible for enemies to see you.
All right. Laura?
What? Yeah, great game. Add a power up where I can't even see myself.
Fuck, I need to.
Can't see where I am. This doesn't help.
I need to put that one on. Too flat.
I did it.
Yippee! And there's a badge I already unlocked. Spring feet.
Downpour up.
Tastes like tears. Oh, this badge punishes you for losing speed.
I can't believe believe that Barge just said that.
I'm
gonna say the ocean tastes like tears. Oh my god, Tears of the Kingdom reference?
Buy the game, it's out now. World. Howie Zowie. What level do we have here? Deep Magma Bog Special Solar Roller. Oh my god. Yeah, you can definitely get other people's items. Another oversized flagpole. Oh, let's save.
Oh my god, Minecraft.
You seen this shit, Bradley?
Hello? Huh?
I'm gonna clip that. Oh no. No, I fucked it up right there. Aww.
Benjamin and Benjamin 2, let's go.
Man, I just clipped it, Bradley. Look at this shit on stream. Oh, Skipper, thank you for the raid. Hope you're enjoying the game, man. Look at this shit, Bradley. Look at this shit. twice I saved myself.
Oh my god.
And then I did it again here. I wish I had lived through this. That would have been an insane attempt. That was so good. I'm disappointed that I died there. You're very much enjoying it? Yeah, this is literally one of the best, like, fucking games I've played in a while. It's so good. You streamed it for 9 hours? Jesus.
Yeah, it's played it for about 9 hours so far as well. Here we go.
I think he meant a total of 9 hours on the stream, not just collectively 9 hours.
I mean, that makes sense.
I did it again, okay. Maybe that one you're supposed to just land on the clock.
Here we go. An empty park? Question mark?
So weird. Okay. Jesus. Okay, I knew I'd get that eventually.
Oh, okay. This is... I get the gimmick. It's gonna be a little bit annoying. Super Nintendo Entertainment? That's not... Mario Wonder. I mean, he was playing it earlier, but that's not Mario Wonder.
Who opened that?
Oh. Skill issue. Well, I just hit that by complete accident.
For the time being, anyway. There's nothing else to do. Ha!
Oh. Ha! I did it!
Got him.
Oh my god. Yes, I love this picture. It looks like he's fucking T-posing.
Nice. Asserting his dominance?
That picture deserves to be saved forever.
He's asserting his dominance.
I mean, he is a big boy at the moment, so of course he is. Okay, I can't do that one yet.
Anyway, I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright, okay. Fair.
Have a good night. Take care. Jesus, it's 6 o'clock already.
Oh, I see what the mechanic is here.
They're copying you.
They end up being easy guys.
Oh shit. There isn't really anything too exciting up there.
Got
him. Oh fucking Christ.
No, not the gelatin again! Hate this shit.
Oh, you little shit.
I don't like the gelatin bubbles.
Don't know what I could. Oh, shit. Oh fucking no, I'm just a security.
Fuck.
I love watching waterfalls.
Okay, I've got a mushroom.
Leave me to my waterfalls.
I know where the last flower coin. I know where the last flower coin is. I'm just gonna call them flower coins.
Leave me to
my basically serve the same purpose. This game calls them 10 flower coins for some reason.
Wait, where did that thing fucking come from? Oh my god. Right, we'll go back in there for the wonder seed.
I did it.
Thank you.
All right, got it.
Wonder seed collected. World 6 boss, let's see how this goes.
They're copying you! Wow, zowie!
Junior again.
Nothing up here, so, oh, for God's sake, man. Oh, that's what I'm looking for. Oh, okay.
That's the real one. Why are there piranha plants? How was that? You try to attack me, just crouch. Wait for the stronger. Okay, sure.
Yeah. Get up there, please, Luigi. Get up.
Okay. That castle's gone.
Thank you.
Ta-da!
Back all right. Middle Isles.
I have all royal seeds collected.
Wait a
minute. No
way.
Where's the sixth one? What does that do?
Oh, okay. If I go back that way. Oh, no, he's done. Okay. Oh, right, yeah, that's why I didn't get the confirmation, because the game just kicked me out of that world. That makes a lot of sense, actually. Well, that was quick and easy.
Oh yeah!
Is this a world 7? Change back to Mario.
Oh, this. Yeah, I know about this badge.
Is a world 7.
Wait for it. All right. This way.
Yeah.
Oh,
wow, I'm so shocked.
Last jump.
Some kind of secret there. Okay. Bubble flower.
Here we go.
That's definitely gonna be a, yeah. Yes.
Wow,
he's that way.
Bet that water's tasty.
Fishy. That's what I want.
We're pissing on the moon. Oh, I need that shell. We need to respawn the enemy. We don't want to respawn now, is it?
Hey, another level that was in the trailers. Except they were playing on easy mode. They were all Yoshi's in the trailer.
I bet that thing had the missing, had the final 10 point in it. Yeah, I'm gonna recolor the Poplin houses and the Wonder Seeds. At least I could have done was recolor the Poplin spell world. Just for a little bit of like full cohesion, but it's like a very minor gripe. I might have like another sort of 10 minutes or so.
Enjoy the rest of the game then.
Alright, take care.
I did it!
Pretty straightforward level. I am almost certain. Yeah, I did miss the 10 coin.
Ah!
made a lot of sense that that was where the final 10 coin was. Oh, I don't need the Wonder Seed no more. I'm just going to go through to the end. I am liking this world, like graphical art style and theme, because it's very unique compared to, again, New. Not to hate on New, I do quite like the New games, minus two. I just will admit that, unfortunately, the New series did kind of like to reuse the same eight world themes every game. So it definitely has earned its criticisms. I'm just going to disconnect from that for now. I think I'll do these next two levels, and if that opens me up, if they take me to like a, if it take, if those two levels then take me to an open area, I will stop there. I'm gonna say I should probably explore this thing first. These things having teeth underneath them really creeps me out, and I don't know why. I don't like it. Those flowers are kind of cute together, not gonna lie. Anyway, that's everything in this level. Let's go. Oh, mini pipes, but no mini mushroom in this game. Possibly. Presumably no mini mushroom. I'd imagine not, just because of the emphasis on Wonder Seeds and the Wonder Effects, which is fair enough, because these are more interesting than just having like 6 power-ups or something. It's good. It's good. Ah, so you are level what? Okay. This seems like a reasonable place to end up for now. That's almost the top of this area as well, so yeah, I'm gonna end there for today. 3.5 hours, would have been a longer stream, but didn't get home when I was expecting to. So, definitely we'll be back with more of this tomorrow, because this is actually a really fun game, really enjoying it. And, yes, I guess I'll see you there next time. And until then, enjoy the rest of your day, if you actually have any day left. There's like half an hour left of the day here. And, yeah, we'll see you tomorrow. Take care.